Krychek gets caught by the inside leg. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Trying to establish that jab once again. Bisping gets caught with that punch.
Well, so, oh! He's in big, big, big trouble. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Rocked him with that right hand. Good defense there.
And we got a fight on our hands. Big body shot.
Body. Oh, flying knee. Very nice. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
So unguarded right into the pocket, and as such, he leans right into that uppercut, left the head wide open, and I'm not sure how many more of those, Joe, he's going to be able to take. Let's see if he gets the hands up, tries to circle out, and get that head off the center line.
Beautiful, accurate uppercut for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
And here's the end. There we see it again. Look at this.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight.